In 1492, three ships sailed out to sea, the Nina and the Pinta and the Santa Maria. And as they sailed the stormy sea on that historic day, from way up in the crowsnest you could hear Luigi say,
I hope SPF 55 is enough.
Please, Mr. Columbus, turn the ship around. Take me back, I wanna feel my 2 feet on the ground. Oh, why you tell a Isabella that the world is round? Please, Mr. Columbus, turn the ship around. But Chris took out his mandolin and he began to play. They sang and danced the tarantella until the break of day. They ate up all the provolone and drank up all the wine. But still up in the crows, as you could hear Luigi cry.
Around. All right.